Yeah, 70 lei. She's posing for me. Beautiful lady, yeah?
Pictures.
Ah, she likes pictures. We took so many pictures already so far. And the dress. Who designed the dress?
Look, someone very special to my heart. Her name is Eliane Rapada. She's one of our wardrobe standbys at TF Underland. So this is the second event that she's dressing before. And I love her work. I love her workmanship.
Yeah.
She's always so like perfect at the stitching. So
yeah.
I just gave her a design and talked to her about what I have in mind, and then she just puts it on.
Wow, this is wow.
Thank you.
I must tell you, this is really fabulous. And the filmmaker is already.
Look, honey, okay, the sleeve is over here. Don't miss it.
Don't miss the tattoo as well. Don't miss the tattoo. Here's the tattoo.
That's part of the
and earrings. Too. Oh my God. Look at the hair. The hair stylist. Who is this person?
It's also a friend of mine. His name is Kopano. Okay. He did my hair. He's amazing. Okay.
So, yeah.
We've got to always keep your friends close.
Yeah, your friends
the ones with the talent. They can
the ones with the talent.
Such things, you know? So, yeah. This is
I hope a filmmaker is listening to me. I'm keeping him. And now you're here. So, now fan film and television awards.
Yeah.
Any award that is that we're expecting?
Seven Land has been nominated in two categories. There's Best Soap, which is decided upon the judges.
Oh.
And there's also Most Popular TV Soap, which the public decides.
It's too popular.
You know, and my co-star is with Patrick Shine, so nominated for Best Supporting Actor for Seven Land. So yeah, that's what we're doing.
Did you know that almost the whole Africa watches Seven Land? People are letting you have
it.
I'm telling you. I have traveled to 22 countries in Africa. I've been to so many countries in Africa. And I've seen people learning how to speak Afrikaans
via
the show Seven Delight. People are learning how to speak Afrikaans, through Seven Delight. Yes, come through. Before you fall, come through. Seven Delight.
I get a lot of messages from Namibia. I also got
lines
from
Namibia. I haven't met you last Wednesday.
No,
come closer here. Because you look fabulous, all of you. And this is a fabulous dress that you have. And the designers won or different designers? Because this is a different taste of the designers. And who designed this?
This is a snowboard creation.
Okay.
This is Dina.
Okay. Dina. Okay. And who designed this?
It's also retail. Wardrobe department at Seven Delano assistant helped me put this outfit together.
Wow.
And this is vintage, true vintage, as in my grandfather gave this to my grandmother.
That's the whole ancestral. And you!
I am wearing the most divine piece from Thomas Thompson. Wow.
Something is missing here. Come and see here.
Thomas Thompson makes magic.
He's there.
And when I saw this hanging, I was like, Thomas, that is the piece of the thunder.
Yeah, yeah.
Little jungle fever.
And the hair?
The hair is by Renee Ferrara.
Okay.
Thank you, Renee.
Yeah.
The makeup is Gina.
Gina.
Yeah.
And you? Who did your hair?
I did it.
Okay, then.
I did my hair today. It's my Beyond Elegance makeup by
Facebook page.
Deepwater Deepwater.
Social media page or whatever the case. Your handles.
Deirdre Volitor, Deirdre Volitor actress page.
Okay, your handles.
Quinn Brown.